मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट नंबर्स ऑन द एबेकस। नंबर्स ऑन द एबेकस, सो सी हियर, 735 इज रिप्रेजेंटेड ऑन एबेकस। हियर आर थ्री स्पाइक्स, 1, 2, 3 स्पाइक्स, 1 प्लेस, 10 प्लेस एंड 100 प्लेस। Capital O denotes 1's place, capital T denotes 10's place and capital H denotes 100 place. Okay, so 5 place on 1's place, 3 10's and 100, 700. Okay, so 5 beads, we have to draw 5 beads at 1's place. So let's draw 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 beads and we have right here 5 ones, okay, 3 tens, so we have to draw 3 beads on tens place, 1, 2, 3 and we have to write here 3, okay, so 700, so we have to draw 7 beads on 100 place, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and we have to write here 7. So 735. 5 ones, 3 tens, 700. Okay? So tell me students, what is the place value of 5 ones? Yes. 5 ones. The place value of 5 ones is 5 ones. And what is the place value of 3 tens? Yes, the place value of 3 tens is 30 ones. The place value of 3 tens is 30 ones. We already learned that 10 ones make a 1 ten, 20 ones make a 2 tens, 30 ones make a 3 tens, 40 ones make a 4 tens. Okay, so 700. What is the place value of 700? 700. The place value of 700 is 700 ones. 700 ones. Okay. Students, see here. Write the place value of the underlying digit. Write the place value of the underlying digit. यहाँ पे numbers दी वाली है. और जिस number के नीचे ऐसी underline है, उसकी हमें place value यहाँ पे लिखनी है. Okay. So first, 326. 326 अंडरलाइन किया वाला है 2 के नीचे. ओके, सो व्हाट इज द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ 2? 6 इज एट 1's प्लेस, 2 इज एट 10's प्लेस एंड 3 इज एट 100 प्लेस. सो व्हाट इज द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ 2 tens? 2 tens means 20. द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ 2 tens इज 20 और 2 tens और 2 tens. Okay, so next, 535. So here 5 ke niche hai. So what is the place value of 5? Yes, 500. 500 position pe. So 500 ki hume place value likhni hai. So 500 place value hai 500. 500 or 500. HUNDRED. 100. 500. Okay. So next, 788. 788. What is the place value of 8? Okay. 8 ones. 8 kaun si position pe hai? 1's position pe hai. So 8 ones. Place value of 8 is 8. Or 8 ones. Or 8 ones. Okay, so students, hope you all understand today's topic, numbers on the abacus.